try and get in touch.
Both sides, both is a superpower.
Yeah, it's not, cheers, mate.
That's one of the things you feel like it's so energy about.
There's many questions about Michael, by the way. I'm there as a director on the game, so I can talk to you. I mean, it's a social challenge here. What we're trying to do is we want everyone to be competitive against one another. So it's not just about the best time off. Obviously, the best time is great, but we're also scoring you on your drifting ability and your wanting to as you drive around the track, you'll see different zones. And inside those zones, you'll find even challenges that are very pop up. So, controls, sprinting forward, analog steering, which I think is going to be physical, accelerate everyone in the triggers, change the camera on R1 if you want to talk about outside the public view.